Hello, I'd like to share with you a little bit about the AP Statistics course that NCSSM offers through open enrollment. Statistics is, of course, about data. In this class, you'll learn how the meaning of data depends on how the data are collected. You'll learn how simple scientific experiments should be conducted. You'll learn to present data graphically in a variety of ways and to interpret graphical presentations created by others. You'll learn a little bit about probability, and in particular, how probability can be used as a tool to assess how well various mathematical models may explain a set of data. And you'll learn to use several statistical tools that remain in widespread use in many scientific fields, tools that help you infer something big from a relatively small set of data. The AP Statistics course is about concepts, not computations. You don't need to know a lot of algebra or precalculus to succeed in this class. But be prepared to write a lot, because a large part of the class is learning to communicate statistical ideas clearly in writing. Be prepared to ask a lot of questions, and be prepared to be surprised. There's much more to statistics than just graphs and averages. At the completion of the course, you'll be prepared to take the AP exam in statistics, and you'll be prepared to analyze data or interpret data analysis for scientific studies in many fields, including biology, chemistry, economics, sociology, and psychology. If you decide it's the right course for you, then we'll hope to see you next year. So long.